In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a freebie to explode your email list using Canva. Hey everyone, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I empower non-techie online entrepreneurs just like you to create your own website from scratch and maximize your online presence. To explode your email list, you need to create a freebie that you give to your site's visitors in exchange for their email. The best and easiest tool we can use to do that is Canva. Canva is a great resource and has a number of templates that you can choose from to create different types of graphics, such as blog post images, social media images, and logos. Today, we will be focusing on creating a PDF from scratch that can be transformed into a worksheet, checklist, or cheat sheet. So let's get into how to create a freebie with Canva. So once you're in your dashboard, just as we are right now, click on Create a Design, which will lead you to this page, and then select US Letter. You will notice that this will open up in a new tab, which is the Canva editor. The first thing that we'll do is add a header image. You can either select a free photo from Canva, just go to Elements and go to Free Photos, or you can upload one from your computer. I'm gonna do just that. So let me just find the image that I want to put up there. And it's this one right over here. And bam, you see I just clicked it and it went right onto our page. So now we will resize this image so that it only occupies the top fifth of the page and reduce its transparency so it's not the focal point. So let's resize that, bring it over there and reduce its transparency to around say 60%. Perfect. Now click on text and add heading. So we will change this text so that it becomes your worksheet's title. And move it so that it is centralized within the header image. You can also change the font and text size if you so desire. So I will change this to Railway, which is a font I like for my headers. And here we go. We'll make this bold, and let's say we want to make it slightly bigger, and we will centralize it within this header image. Okay, maybe we need to reduce the transparency of that, so to about 35%. Beautiful. Now we will click on add a little bit of body text and align it to the left and change the text so that it fits with the subject of your worksheet. Again, you can change the font and text size if you so wish. So I'll change this to Roboto. And here we go. And I think it's a kind of small, so let's make that size 21. And I will resize it so it's right over here, left aligned. Beautiful. And if you want to add an answer section to your PDF, where those who opt in can later fill out their answers to a particular question, click on Elements, Shapes, and select the first square on the left, which is this one over here. And you'll see that it comes into a really dark black color. Okay, so we will resize it so that it is centralized. You'll see that this line over there appears when it's centralized. And change its color so that it's a light gray, such as F1, F1, F1. Just click on this black square over here, click the plus sign, and enter the color code. Beautiful. And make it go all the way over there. Perfect. You can add more text and answer boxes, just as we did right now, as you please. So maybe you can add a checklist over here and then add some answer boxes throughout the end, or you can just copy and paste this over here if you just want to duplicate it and put it over there, and copy that as well and put it over here, whatever you desire. And to finish things off, let's add a footer to include your website and copyright information. So to do so, we will do the same thing as before. Go to Elements, Shapes, and select the first square on the left. And we will make this here into a rectangle that is full width. And we will drag it all the way down to the bottom of the page. And you can make it as thick or thin as you please. So it's just all the way there at the bottom. So I want it to look like that. And if you wish, you can also change its color to better fit with your branding. I usually leave mine in black. Now you will click on text, add a little bit of body text, and customize the font size and copy to enter your website information. Now let's make line this to the left, make that in white, and okay, we can make it slightly bigger, say 21, and we will put it over there. Okay, beautiful. And now you will copy what you just did, but enter your copyright information instead. So we will click on copy, drag this all the way here, and put your copyright information here. And we will align this to the right. Perfect. And that's it. So here you have your worksheet. If you want your PDF to have multiple pages, all you have to do is click on copy this page on the right hand side of your design. So you click on that, and here is your second page, which you can customize. You can also edit your PDF and download it by clicking the buttons in the right hand side top bar. So I can click here, your worksheet's title, and I can change whatever that is. And then once it's done, I can click download over here and click download, and it will save right to my computer. And bam, see, it just saved to my computer. And here's a pro tip. Keep this PDF that you just created as a template. This way, the next time you want to create a PDF, all you have to do is copy it and change the title and body text to fit in with your new worksheet, checklist, or the cheat sheet that you create. So if you're doing a tagline worksheet, you just click a tagline worksheet, or blogging worksheet, you just change the title to blogging worksheet, and you don't have to create it from scratch over and over again. Now, I want you guys to stay tuned for next week's blog post, which is going to teach you step by step how to create a form and deliver this exact freebie that we created in ConvertKit. Now, if you want to take things a step further and discover how to create a site that converts like crazy and receives floods of traffic every single day, make sure to sign up for the free live training on September 22nd that will grant you access to the proven three-step formula to drive explosive amounts of traffic to your site on the daily. So you will learn the essential thing your blog posts are missing and how to change that right away, the exact strategy to follow to boost your engagement on Pinterest without posting 10 plus times a day, and how to master Facebook groups to skyrocket your website's traffic and ignite your email list. If that sounds good to you, make sure to click the link below to sign up right away. I look forward to seeing you guys live, and I'll see you in the next video.